24 weeks ultrasound. We offer you the image of an ultrasound of a 24-week pregnancy so that you can discover the approximate appearance of the baby. Enjoy it. The size of the baby in this week is like a melon galia. We explain all the changes that occur in the 24th week of pregnancy, how your pregnancy evolves, what changes occur in your body, and how your baby is growing. Your baby's development. The inner ear, which controls balance, is now completely developed. So your baby might be able to tell when he or she is upside down or right side up while floating and making movements in the amniotic fluid. Your body. An important prenatal test, glucose screening, is usually done sometime between weeks 24 and 28. This test checks for gestational diabetes, a temporary type of diabetes during pregnancy that can cause problems in a newborn, such as low blood sugar. Gestational diabetes can make a woman more likely to need a C-section because it can lead to the growth of very large babies. For the glucose screening test, you'll drink a sugary solution and then have your blood drawn. If your blood sugar levels are too high, you'll have more tests, which your healthcare provider will discuss with you. Gestational diabetes usually can be controlled with a well-planned diet and regular exercise, but some pregnant women will need medicine, such as daily insulin, during the pregnancy.